I need my game room built so bad.
I'm the most dangerous.
What makes them think they have the right to use us? To leave us to die when our bodies are spent?
Does a nobleman weep for a broken mug? A torn tunic? Our fate means nothing to them. No. This isn't a battle you can win with words. Believe me, I've tried, but nothing ever gets through. The world is simply not ready to listen. So to hell with talking. If they won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way. You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this, can you?
I can't. But what of all the people you mean to rob of their comforts? Are you happy for them to call you outlaw?
Sid the outlaw.
Fuck the people.
I'll do, mate.
You might at least pretend to take this seriously.
Have a little faith, Jill. Even if you don't think much of my choice of digs. If it means my deeds will be remembered, I'll gladly play the role of villain. But first, we have a gate to crash. And once we're in, there'll be no turning back. Your best mate ready. The world won't save itself.
You have reached a pivotal moment in the story. If you continue, you'll not be able to return. I don't have anything outstanding. Pretty much complete everything already. Fuck it. Yeah, pretty much complete everything already. Let's see.
Men here.
Well, it's fortunate the city guard doesn't take sentry assignment as seriously as you do. This bodes well.
I'll be a first. This may not be such a terrible plan after all.
And what exactly is that supposed to mean?
Only that your last secret shortcut was nowhere near as secret as you claimed.
Yeah, but that's half the fun of it. Life's too short for perfect plans. You want a plan that'll keep you on your toes, stop you growing old and complacent.
Worked for you, has it?
Clive, my boy, even life's smallest challenges offer the opportunity to grow and to change. You must embrace these moments, allow them to suffuse your heart with a deep sense of fulfillment.
Narrowly escaping death at the hands of an enemy is not my idea of fulfillment.
Something wrong?
Not at all. Just wondering if the two of you had finished.
Right. We make for the Mother Crystal's heart as planned. Destroy it and the whole thing should come tumbling down.
And if the passage to the Inner Sanctum is guarded?
Then we embrace the moment and use it to grow and change. Come on, this way. Try to stay out of sight.
Obviously.
Don't worry, the passage is empty. this over with.
One single man for each in a sanctum, so shut your gob.
I swear this passage used to be
the
secret.
The enemy's upon us!
Of course it did.
Perfect plan is guys. Perfect plan is.
Actually did not meant to use that big move, but it is what it is. Wait, did I learn Cyclone? What the fuck is Cyclone? Fiends and free blade. Okay. Yeah, I did, actually. I just didn't equip it. Gouges just cause so much stagger though. Gouges cause so much stagger. But Wicked Wheel performing Reisner. Wicked Wheel can be used for ear combos though. Do I take off Wicked Wheel for Aerial Blast? I'm gonna try it. Very Wicked Wheel. This is like my only launcher though. That's the fucked up thing. This is like my only launcher. This is cause so much stagger though. Especially when you get a stun on them, you could pull this, you could just put that in to break down this stagger shit. Fuck. Alright, what are we looking at here? Scarlet Cyclone is actually cause more stagger than fucking this next shit. Wait. What the fuck is... That's not... Where the fuck is the Ifrit moves? Did I not learn that? I could have sworn I learned this shit. Okay, now that I learned it, it should show up here, that's all. Yeah, I could take ignition. I want to put the tornado. Actually, no, put my ultimate. That's not where we can be. Put Wicked Wheel on that. Put Aerial Blast on that. So my two big moves on triangle. Alright, there we go. Whatever.
Never stood a chance.
You're welcome.
The main tunnel.
That would be my guess. There are sentries everywhere.
Hmm.
And all good things must come to an end. We might have a bit more company from now on.
Captain!
To arms! Summon the cannoneer! At once!
Bruh, I can't be shit.
The moment I was talking about earlier.
I just used my tornado.
What have we here? More insects come to be squashed? You will find my mortar and I only too happy to oblige.
To the talker.
Then let's shut him up.
Ow.
Keep your distance, boy.
My wounds, boy.
I don't rather. I don't try. Come on.
Give it to me.
Jinchuuriki.
Poor wretch.
Is that a good pity?
How?
You'll get none in return. There's nothing left of him but hatred and rage.
Let's end his torment. Too slow.
Or no, he was still a man. A man who drowned in ether.
It's no way for anyone to go.
Come on.
Guard duties are death sentences in this place. Not that Sylvester cares. Breathe deep. of the blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an ether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The ether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
Sid go and make that jump and probably fall.
Doesn't look that far. Right.
Should go and get so telegraphed.
Why, yo? Some help.
Hold on.
Not quite as spry as I used to be.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Look on the bright side, eh? At least you won't get lost.
Warcry. Some opponents will use the ability Warcry to invigorate enemies, enhancing the performance in battle. Look for the icon, the thingy icon, and try to defeat them before they can deal too much damage. Look for the thingy icon.
That's enough.
Good boy. Did I miss this one? What the fuck? Oh, I have a switch here. Did not see that switch there. Can't climb up there.
This won't be easy.
Oh shit, Leo. I'm trying to kill all these small fighters. Alright, oh, I could focus on you. Ow, my timing was over. Timing was over again.
My wounds, boy.
I get parried? Fucking parried. Bitch. Alright, where we at? Kill all these guys. Box in the corner here. Of course.
See, they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three. What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye. Seeing as you're trying now. As if that was going to keep us out. The mother crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it.
Somehow just have a feeling that this is not going to work out according to plan. Just have a feeling this isn't going to work out according to plan.
There's no one about.
Be big, but this,
there, that's our way into the inner sanctum. You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here. A tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Don't blame me, he started it.
But how did he make it out alive?
I walked. You should try it.
Some cap, but we'll take it. The path of the goddess.
Here in the mines.
Are the two places connected somehow?
Ah.
Stay down. It's over.
Dog, I'm trying to finish up this game. All right, come here. Ah, missed time now. Ah, missed time now. That's a hell of a leap. Come here.
When I was in the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then.
Damn. Definitely gonna have somebody to humbug me.
Where did that come from?
Bahamut.
If I had to guess.
Nope. Ugh.
Poor beast. Another victim of the flood.
Well, if it's a fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always. Not this time.
Damn.
did not mean to do that. Press the wrong button. Ah, that's too early.
Keep your distance, boy. My wounds, boy. Not this time. Not this time.
Ah, that's bullshit. Holy shit.
Not this time. Well done, Paul.
That's too early.
dead. Come on.
A little help.
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move.
Would.
Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. If this all works and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talent that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was, thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
All starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it?
Somehow, that probably wasn't the boss, and I'm probably gonna have to fight another boss.
There. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
See, when people say that, I'm with you to the end, that's some bullshit. That usually means somebody gonna die, some bullshit gonna happen, somebody gonna make a sacrifice. Alright, we back to full health.
It's beautiful.
The heart of Sambrek.
I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. I'm about to get cramped in here.
Gonna transform.
Oh,
alive. Look.
What is that? Fate!
At least Seth didn't fucking hit Sadiq. What the Freed. Fuck is
no
that?
No need to freeze. Come to me. I can't do this without you.
Hold up, pause a minute. I'm gonna take a quick intermission. Right, we are back. Cutscene.
Where the hell am I?
Okay. Don't know what the fuck that is.
I've been here before.
Insolence shall not go unpunished. Dominant.
You again. Where are you? What do you want?
Snigger Clive going crazy.
Fuck. He's still alive.
Thank you.
my head! I don't answer to you. I'm leaving. One way or another.
Come here.
Not this time.
Look off.
Stay down. It's over. Wake winds.
Hey, what if? Oh, shit, that's my feet. Oh, shit. Ow, I took that hit, I pressed the wrong button. I'm an idiot. Fuck me.
That power isn't yours.
Is this how we're gonna get Clive lightning power?
This is mine.
Finally learning to control his transformation. Let's get it.
I remember now. I have fire.
Peace, great wonder. Embodying Ifrit again. Controls for Ifrit as well. I'm so glad.
Wait, we get a jump on it there? Nigga, there wasn't a jump button before. Ranged attack is triangle as usual. Evade. Mastery is shared with Clive. Backdraft. Oh, we learn new moves. It's a training arc. Press triangle after execution. A fireball burst. The iconic version of Clive's magic burst. To perform a devastating melee finish known as backdraft. Press triangle after executing a fireball burst. Wait, what? Okay, that's weird. Wildfire. Use old to sprint over an extended distance. Hold old to lengthen sprint duration and direction. Okay. So you could fucking sprint now. Other abilities. All abilities available while embodying Ifrit can be confirmed on the abilities tab in the main menu. Hold up. Yo, but he just told us it had some fucking backdraft. What is backdraft? Press triangle after executing the fireball. So we press triangle again? Because fireball burst is executed with... fireball burst is executed with triangle. So it's, I guess we do triangle again. Ah, I didn't block. I did not in the block. Let me be there. Use L while holding O is an effective method to avoid typhoons while field attack. Ah, I tried to dodge that. What the fuck?
Done.
Come on, Brian. Some cheesy shit, man.
How many more could there be?
You just like steal my business. Like you're still not losing. Oh my god, this guy got the fucking power. Some Dragon Ball Z shit.
Okay.
This man already had his spirit bomb charging. Some Dragon Ball t-shirt. Amulet thingy for flames of reboot. Need to check that out.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are, and if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Life clearly knows something more than he's letting on. I guess Sid's gonna die here, probably.
One left. That'll do me.
Try not to talk.
A life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point?
Yeah, this is definitely a dead speech. You know, I'm see all this bullshit and then live.
So, I made a choice. I can think of none better
like I said, he wasn't gonna see all that dramatic shit and then live. God damn it. I liked it. God damn it. Just got third power up, but so we're gonna have somebody to fight here to practice it on.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
Oh shit. There he is. Just randomly there. That had to be Joshua. Like, the Phoenix whole thing is to be reborn, right? Like, the mythos of a Phoenix. So my guess is this would be Joshua, who he thought he killed, but actually got reborn. That's what we're going to assume. So let's see if that's actually the case. And of course, they're fucking them countries, so we'll never know. Jesus Christ. To me, that's like older. That would be how Joshua should look if he older.
I'm sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner.
That is Joshua.
Do you remember me, boy?
Yes, I know. So you didn't die.
I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
So what the fuck happened?
I know you're there, Ultima.
You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that.
Hold up, wait, until we can open up this shit. Yeah, see? Joshua Rossfield. Dominant of the Phoenix and former heir to the ducal throne, Joshua was thought to have died at the hands of the second Elkin of Fire during the disaster of Phoenix Gate. However, he is very much alive, traveling the realm. Even now, his true identity hidden by a heavy cowl and an assumed name, that of Lord Margrace. Yeah, see? This guy. This fucking guy.
You who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Damn, Joshua, become a badass officer. Guess 13 years does make a difference.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
We'll leave. My brother alone. This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
These flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
I'm going to assume Joshua's alive because I've heard the whole stick of the Phoenix in Metals is that the Phoenix is reborn. Phoenix can't really die, so it's like he died but he got reborn. Because he's, which would make the Phoenix like the most broken fucking icon. Because he can't die. Pretty busted, but you know, it's cool. And the hideaway got ambushed.
No survival. You heard me.
This is really some Game of Thrones shit, bro.
We must be here. Must. Can't fail Lord Kupka again. Find Sid or all fucking dead. Sid, help us. Where is he? You'll do. Bastard!
Gab! We've got to go!
I'm not without this!
Sid is not among the dead. Shall I send a Stolas?
They didn't tell them he was going. It's pretty rude. It's pretty rude, man. It's pretty rude. It's pretty fucked up. Pretty rude of Sid. If I told his boys where he was going.
The finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, come, feel its softness.
Chocobo make a nice steaks, gift chocobo for your wife. Sausage, all from greens-fed farm birds. None of the old courses you'll find elsewhere. Here, take a bite.
I've got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the lot.
Curatives, restoratives.
Look all you like, sir.
Poultices.
It's all fresh. Pick this very morning.
Restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices. Formatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices.
Might I interest you in a potion, milady? Perhaps a soothing salve to ease the aches of the rogue?
Yo, fuck off with your potion.
I'm sorry. I wish you well, but may the mothers guide you.
Calmatives, curatives, restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices. Calmatives, curatives, restoratives.
Hmm.
It's good to see you, Sid. What have we learned? The bearers are locked up in an old courthouse on the edge of town. And I hardly need tell you who is there to make sure they stay that way.
Kupka's private guard.
It's a trap. And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall.
You do nothing of the sort! Our comrades didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
So those in the courthouse should be left to suffer.
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them. Damn it all. You're as stubborn as the old Sid was. Just don't say I didn't warn you. You're Sid now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.
Please, we don't know anything. You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions' traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us! I beg of you!
Quiet means quiet, branded scum!
It's going to be all right. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
It's him!
The outlaw.
Sid's here!
Safe.
Sid dies here!
Titan sends his regards.
Enough of this! Let him play with the kitten!
They brought a pet.
You'll pay for what you've done, Sid.
Those things are fast.
We'll have to be faster.
Yeah.
Jesus!
They'll tell Hugo.
Let them. There's been more than enough bloodshed for one day.
Murderer. All of our friends are dead because of you.
Do you hear me? They used us as bait. Bait to lure you out of your stinking hole, all because you couldn't just let things be.
What are you even doing here? We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now.
For 5 years, we've fought to secure a better life for our kind. To see that we are treated as equals. Do you not want that?
What we want is to be left alone. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
It's all right. I'm sorry.
Just leave us be. This is our home, and this is where we'll stay.
Sid told us this wouldn't be easy. They'll come round.
If you say so.
We should go. That night 5 years ago, we destroyed what for many was a symbol of hope, for a reason they'll never know. We cannot blame them for thinking us the cause of their misery. Though it's to give them a better tomorrow, they see only that we've made their lives harder today. Yet the boil must be lanced if it is to heal.
I can't help but wonder if we've made the right choice.
When Sid said that he wanted to create a world where we were free. Free to choose our own path. I honestly don't think it mattered to him if that choice was right or wrong. Only that it was our own.
I miss him.
A world where we can live and die as equals. That's what he wanted. What we want. And that's why I bear his name. It's why we've all chosen to bear his legacy. And I'm not going to let anything stand in our way.
Ride's over, lovebirds. Home, sweet home.
Shit, my mic was muted all the time. Damn it.
Otto was asking after you. Let's go and see him.
Never a dull moment.
Yeah, but before we get to Otto, let's But before we do that, let's go back here. Increases heat wave damage by 9%. Increases Scarlet Cyclone. Yeah, remove this. Reduces Flames of Rebirth cooldown time by 12 seconds. That's big. Rook's Gambit, Wicked Wheel. Yeah, I kind of want this. Reducing that cooldown time? Hell yeah. Alright, let's see what we have here. Blind Justice. Don't really care for that move that much, huh? Pile Drive. Drive Rama's staff into the ground. Electrifying all enemies in the radius. Okay. This is Core 4, powerful. Thunderstorm that rains multiple bolts. Cool. Lightning Rod. Create a ball of lightning that upon being struck, chains lightning to other. Okay, cool. Damn, there's a high damaging attack. 2300 are we saving for this shit? We are saving for this shit right here. 2300. Damn, the Scorrel Sword actually is like better.
Welcome back, Sid. Finish with that log so we can call it a morning.
We have no side quests here, but we have some people that I can see to go. Where's the blacksmith guy? Not the blacksmith, but the merchant. That's the Wall of Memories shop. Is a shop straight ahead.
Does that one have blood on it?
Is it business or pleasure?
Business, bitch. Dog, you have nothing, dog. Dog, you're poor. Automatically charges magic spells and maintains the charge until cast. Accessory will not trigger unless the charged ability is learned. increases limit break generation amount by 3%, when damage, increases limit break generation amount by 6% when taking damage. 40,000, what the fuck adds a new song? Nigga, I'm not peeing that for songs though.
You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Instantly restores all HP. 10,000 for this.
You'll not find a better price than that.
I'll buy one. Fuck you.
You're rubbing me blind, you know. Come again. Oh,
don't. You'll be blacksmith.
I'm not much bothered either way.
What do you need? So, what'll it be?
Flame tongue.
And?
Alright.
Okay, yeah. Things here ain't too bad.
Why is he still grinning about this though?
Back to work then.
July 6th. All right. What are we looking?
Once the hall's swept, it's over to the tavern.
The fuck is this asshole at? Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. So now if we go down here.
Ah, there you are, Clive. Word of your adventures arrived this morning. Victor sent his thanks.
I doubt Kupka will miss the fools he sent to catch me. Not a single one of the bearers we saved showed any interest in coming with us. No one seems keen to join hands with an outlaw. Any news while we were away?
None worth mentioning. Gav's still off keeping an eye on the Republican army. Should be back any day now.
Understood. If anyone needs me, I'll be in the map room.
Still can't work that one out. There must be better places than the hull of a gutted airship to bury your nose in a book.
Yet this is where she's chosen to be. And I'm sure she has her reasons.
Speak with Vivian in the map room.
Alright. I trust I'm not intruding.
Who the fuck is you?
Back from your mission? I'm beginning to think your habit of surviving cannot be attributed to luck alone.
One might say the same of you, Vivian Ninetales.
I'll have you know that only 4 attempts have been made on my life. And none was especially memorable. So, to what do I owe the honor? Could it be that you've come for one of my lessons?
Is that so hard to believe?
Very well then. Shall we start with the state of the realm? To absolutely no one's surprise, she finds herself at the mercy of armies and outlaws. Well, mostly armies. Though that's not for want of trying, is it, Clive? But the real question is, how did we get here? Long though Sunbreak's dominion over Northeastern Storm has endured, recent days have seen the Blight wrest ever more land from her grasp. For which reason, she has continued to wage war on her rival across the strait, hoping to claim less blackened pastures. But Odin would sooner pawn his sword than Walud relinquish Ash. And the Empire pays dearly for every blade of grass bent beneath Sambraquois boots. Little wonder then that Sylvester set his sights on the crystalline dominion, an altogether easier target, possessed of no less ether. It was 5 years ago, while you were busying yourself with the destruction of Drake's Head, that the Empire made its move, subjugating its theretofore neutral neighbor, a nation which could legitimately claim to be the center of the world. Certainly, there is no better place to stage an army. From there, the Holy Empire's reach spans the Twins. The non-aggression treaty was the only thing keeping them in check. But if they truly broke the pact without provocation, it is only a matter of time before others reply in kind. The Holy Empire, the Dalmechian Republic, the Kingdom of Walud, and of course, our friends in Yaran. Who will be left standing, I wonder, when the last drop of blood is spilled?
You were born in Twinside. Do you not fear for your home?
Oh, dark clouds are wont to gather over the Dominion. Yet in spite of it all, she has ever endured. And when the storm has passed, I am confident she will remain. Now, as to the matter of payment for today's lesson, complete a simple errand for me and we shall consider ourselves even.
Even? Right.
Return this volume to old Tomes in the shelves. Tell him it was adequate.
I suppose it wouldn't hurt to visit our resident historian.
Alright, we're gonna call it there. To 2 hours. Because I don't want to come tomorrow and then I kind of lost on what went on in the story. So while it's pretty much a mundane task that I had to complete here, I will stop right here so that I could kickstart and tomorrow and get the good story beats. at y'all. I definitely want this lightning move. I'm about to ball out and do so much fucking damage, eh? Change Elkian order. Oh, I could change that square. Okay. Not bad. Remove ability. Remove Elkian. Recommended abilities. Optimize gear. Mega, please. Alright. That's it for the stream.